My name is Jeff Homan. I'm an embedded software engineer with Agilent Technologies. Today I want to talk about easy file access, which allows drag and drop USB file transfer. It's a new feature in our Truevolt series of DMMs. First thing we need to do is to enable the feature. To do that, on the front panel, click Shift Utility, I/O Config, USB Settings, and then enable the feature. Now, I've already enabled the feature here as it requires a reboot after enabling. Next thing you'll need to do is plug a cable into the device side, a USB cable into the device side on the back of the instrument, and then plug it into the PC. The first time you do this, a driver is installed. On subsequent plugins, an autoplay dialog will pop up. Then you'll be able to open the device to view the files that are stored on the instrument. Alternatively, you could pull up a Windows Explorer and you'll see that the device shows up in the portable device section. Now, currently we have a state file that's been stored. This is just the instrument state that was provided. When we reboot the instrument, the state is saved, the power on save state. The next thing I'd like to show is capturing a screenshot and transferring that to the PC or viewing that on the PC. So to do that, we do Shift Utility, Manage Files, then we'll get a pop-up screen that's pre-populated with a screen or file name. We can change the file name or we can just click Save Screen. Once we get the screen saved, we can then drag and drop that file to a location on the PC, or we can open the file and view it. Another common file type that we wish to transfer from the device is a CSV file or a data file. So for that, we'll acquire, set up our triggering as desired, click Save Readings. Again, we can choose a new file name or use the pre-populated file name, and then save readings. Once the readings are saved, they'll show up as a CSV file. Then you can drag and drop or open the file. So this shows how you can easily transfer files from your DMM to your PC using easy file access. Thank you for watching.